Yay, we won the
So
battle.
I've just lost even more lands that I had spent so long to conquer.
I've taken it back a little bit more of England.
So Aragon, I've completely lost everything I gained on Aragon, and I've lost almost everything I gained on Portugal.
You're back to normal.
Almost. I only got two
Yeah,
more provinces and Granada.
that's well, no, think. Oh, you also revoked the claims because you didn't culture convert. If you culture converted, you would have kept your core on Aragon and Valencia and stuff like that. Which I
I'm
think is.
culture converting as we speak, so I mean,
Oh, great.
fuck, what am I gonna do? We need to fuck up France, or you need to start fucking up France.
Me?
Yeah, I can't do shit.
I got an.
I can't even
You
beat Aragon.
how do you think I can't I have 2 3,000 men right now.
Dude, come on. I'm getting my ass fucked up right now,
How do
seriously.
you think I feel? I have 3,000 men. I'm trying to fight Burgundy. I'm literally just waiting for my men to recover so I can go siege Brittany, which I can't do right now.
Oh my god, this is so stupid.
So
Right,
with this
anyway.
guy here, I have 89, okay, whatever. Bordeaux. Western Europe. France controls the Western Europe thing.
Can't believe I just lost everything I worked so hard for.
Get my alliance back with Portugal.
You bitch. Can I get
No,
more power?
I'm not going to, but I could. Yay, we lost the Siege of Calais. Also, a 6-3-3 now rules my kingdom with a 0-5-1 heir. Can I go kill my heir? It's a pretty bad heir. Pomerania is at war with Denmark. Wait, what? Who are they at war with?
It was
Hansa?
such a. I think I must have to sit around until France goes to war with someone, then I'm going to invade.
Yeah, I'm sitting around waiting for my men to return to me. So, yeah, I have no diplomats. All right, stop improving relations to Austria. I'm gonna see if I can. Hopefully, I can just white peace, cause they can't demand anything if they have less than 10 war score.
Yeah.
I just upgraded my military, which is nice. I got longbowmen, or I'm gonna go with the Gallo-gabba-bye infantry.
Wow, good pronunciation again.
Yeah. Well, English is hard.
Yeah, well, it's not your first language or anything. I can't blame you for
Yeah, I know.
that. Yeah, exactly.
Actually, if you go just to my grandparents, it my ancestor, my ans my first language would have been Indian, Punjabi.
Really?
Yeah.
I can't imagine you looking. Do you look even remotely Indian?
I have slightly tan skin.
Oh wow. Okay. I can't imagine you looking that way. I can't, like my idea of you in my head is I don't much imagine put you as a Punjabi.
No, I know. Especially with my voice, the fact that it's quite Canadian English. Thing is,
Yeah.
in Canada, if I talk to somebody, I have a distinctly English accent. When I go to England, I have a distinctly Canadian accent. So, I just don't have an accent.
Yeah,
France has
well, I
declared
mean,
war on
like,
Provence.
people in Guernsey know that I'm not 100% from Guernsey. They can tell because I don't speak the way that they speak. But then when I go to Ireland, they know that they think I sound really, really over the top British.
Yeah,
So
you.
I know what you mean. Yeah.
The thing is, I went to your channel and I saw. Well, actually, the first thing I saw when I went to your channel, I saw the flags, and
Yeah.
I thought that was like the Mexican flag without the symbol in the middle. I was like, "Is this guy Mexican?" And then I listened to you, and you had like a very English accent. And then I looked at the thumbnail, and you had an Irish flag there. And I was like, "I don't. I'm confused."
It's called the half paddy because like Irish
Yeah.
people often call paddies, so yeah.
Yeah.
Thought it would have been fairly obvious, but apparently not.
Also, starved to death with the lack of potatoes.
Okay, can we just stop? Okay, can we just
That is a
if
fact.
actually if you did some if you knew a bit of history, you'd actually know it's England's fault that we starved to death. So I'm just saying, so you
Well,
might
you
want to stop
should have made more of the
before you get
potatoes.
what what.
I hear wheat is pretty nice.
Yeah, wheat's pretty nice, yeah.
It's just alone. You don't even need to make anything out of it.
piece of shit.
Just like getting wheat out of the fields and just shoving it in your mouth. It's pretty delicious.
Is it? Is
no,
it really?
Not at all.
Yeah, yeah, I don't think so.
I've actually had wheat before. It's made it not made into anything. It's pretty disgusting.
I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Seriously, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I can't really attack Aragon. I can't attack Portugal. I can't attack France. What the fuck am I gonna do?
Well, I'm just sitting on my hands for a while.
Yeah, see, I can't do fuck all.
Lincoln, you get a temple. Lincoln gets a temple now, like the Abraham.
Yeah. Oh, so we're sitting on your hands. Should we speed it up?
No, because remember what happened last time we went to four?
Well, we were doing stuff then, but now we're not doing stuff. We just leave it. Maybe it will. Okay, sorry. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, speed is lowered. Yep.
Yeah. What the fuck? Why can't I do? What's it there if you can't do four? What's the point?
I do four like in single player, but I can't.
Yeah, I do five in single player, man. I'm not used to these long games.
Hey, I have 8,000 men now. Hey, Brittany was sieging France, but now they have 7,000 men sieging them.
Wow.
And yeah, pretender rebels. So we should probably the best time for them to get in power, but the worst time for the country to have rebellion.
Okay, I'm gonna try and befriend Tyrone and try and take them away from France because right now they're allied with France.
Ah, it's fine.
So I mean, if they yeah, but they'll fuck you up if we go to war when we go to France. War France.
I'm gonna try and vassalize them as well. Actually, I could just do it now. Like, how many men? They have 6,000 men. No, I can't really do. Oh, our admiral died. That's what I like to see. Hey, your admiral's dead. Hey, I gained a stability. That's actually really nice. I like stability. Who doesn't like stability? I hate my nation being stable. I have a 73 force limit in my navy. Just gotta look back at it. It's like, oh, sweet.
Who can I befriend that can actually help me?
No one. Actually, soon we should be friends, or should be able to ally each other again.
Huh. Savoy is no longer my friend.
Here, there you are. I would say call me into your war. Oh no, you ended that war, didn't you?
Yeah.
Then can I? You don't need to do anything this war, but could you just like intimidate them? Just have your men in the war. Like that's all you need to do. You don't need to do anything. Cause then I have some the strength of alliances bigger, and that should help me get a peace. A little bit better peace.
No, I'll come and help you. I'll come and attack.
No, I'm. They have like 32,000 men.
Do they?
Right outside Calais. Yeah. I'm.
What,
I'm. Literally
Burgundy?
Just...
No, Brittany. I'm gonna take Brittany.
Oh, Brittany? Oh, yeah. I was gonna go over there, but I only have 10,000 men, and they have 15,000 stationed there. You could probably I suggest not attack. Oh, here I can help you. Oh, you're probably gonna win anyways. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I got this.
Oh, trade ship actually helped you.
Oh, right. Yeah, I'm going to armor. I'm gonna put my troops in armor, and then go back for some more.
Here I'll come. I'll come help. I'll bring my 10,000 over.
Yeah. And then we can go and attack them.
Okay, I'm gonna take Loire. Loire is the one place I'm gonna take. Oh, I guess what I just annexed.
Who?
Look at my name. It's pretty amazing.
Oh wow, that's pretty impressive, actually.
Why do I have 7,000 men stationed in Cornwall? Where do these men come from?
How many men have you got stationed in armor?
I had 10,000 men in my whole army because my army didn't reinforce fully. I think these 7,000 men just randomly appeared out of nowhere.
Okay, you ready to get an attack?
I'm just bringing over these 7,000 men because. You know, they're here now for some reason. Alright, so we're attacking the Briton troops.
Yeah, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, King Henry is leading the charge.
Oh, we got them easily.
Yeah. Alright, you want to take that top province, you said?
No, I was gonna take it for you. Do you want to go and take them? Because you've got more troops than I have. I'll take these.
Yeah, here,
I've got 35 on this bottom one.
Here, move to Armor and then move back so I have control of the siege zone. Because that'll be easier for me to take.
Okay.
So just, yeah, move him to Armor and then move him back, and that way it gives me control of the siege.
There you go, you got it.
Oh, wow, that was quick. Alright, I wasn't expecting it that quickly. Yeah, that was incredibly quick.
That was good. Okay.
Oh, the rebels are gone. I just kind of, I helped them with their rebels. See, that's why they should be part of me. It's because I helped them with rebellions.
Yeah. My job here is done.
Yep, that's basically all I want to do. Let's combine my fleet again. I built some galleys just because if I do any inland fighting, I have some galleys to help me out. And my cat is trying to scratch my chair. Ugh, come on, select the boats. Select. I don't want to select the army. Okay, army, go over there for a second. There we are. Select the boats. Okay, army, you can come back now.
Hello, cat.
So we've been recording for probably about 2.5 hours now.
Really? Wow. What time is it now, your time?
7:55.
So that means it's plus 7 hours. So, what's that?
It's 14, so that's two. Almost 3 o'clock.
Okay.
No, wait, it's 7.5 hours?
Yeah.
That means it's like 3:30. Oh, no, I thought it was 7.5.
No, it's only 7. Oh, God, you say half really British. You're like, half.
Half.
Even I don't say that, I say half, not half.
It's a bit of a mix between everything.
Alright, I've got 14,000 men. That's good.
Oh, come on. Just take the place!
Oh, France hasn't taken, what's that?
What?
Province? France has taken province.
Oh, yeah, they've been at war with province for a while.
France is almost completely
Provence
unified.
Provence leads a union with Lorraine. I didn't know that. It's amazing.
About to go up into my military tech again.
Oh, you are? Am I? I am at 5, you should be...
I still haven't even got national ideas yet.
Oh, yeah? You haven't?
No, I'm about to get it, though, soon.
That's good.
Fucking time.
I need somewhere for... Oh, I forgot I had, Scotland. You know, and it's just kind of that, place in the northern English Isles. We don't talk about that place.
Yeah. British Isles, not English Isles, you penis. Jeez. I'll tell you what, after you've conquered this, I might go to bed.
fair enough.
I mean, it's almost half free, for Christ's sake. The things I do to record.
Yeah, I used to stay up incredibly late. I actually do still stay up incredibly late. Doesn't matter if I'm recording or not. Loire is about to get heretics. It's weird. Come on, just take the province. Why am I not blockading? That would have been smart. Okay, go blockade this province.
Come on, you bastards. Some people want to sleep. Come on.
Let's get, God, I love losing stability. Losing stability is probably the best event ever.
Is it?
Yeah. No.
Cool. Yeah, sure, whatever you say it is. Whatever you say. Your warmth enthusiasm is super low, man.
Mine? Yeah, probably. Yeah. You're a medium. Brittany is not very happy.
Well, they're about to get fucked over, so I mean...
Yeah, I'm waiting for 2 sieges to end. Maybe one. I might only need 1 siege before they accept this. Defender's desert. Hey! And yes, it was just one. Alright, how many? 36 kills. So. Yay! Alright, so...
So have you vassalized them?
Yep. They should be part of the war as well.
Oh, that's good.
Yep.
All right. So, should we save it here?
Sure. I think you're a host, so you have to.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna have a quick look at the map. Ottomans haven't really changed. They annexed a little bit more of the northern part. Morocco is eating up a little bit of Algiers, I think. Yep. Yeah, they took a little bit of Algiers. Tripoli hasn't changed. Mamluks, don't think have changed. Hedges, don't think has changed. Crimea had to spit out Zaporozhia.
Oh my god. That is an interesting... That's an interesting one. What the fuck is that? A Golden Horde is still alive, strangely enough. I'm surprised they're not gone. No way they're gone by now.
Kazan? Wait, so has a... Is this Golden Horde? Oh yeah, Golden Horde lost a little bit of land to Kazan. Muscovy has conquered quite a bit. And Denmark annexed Norway, and Sweden is still part of Denmark. So we might have a Super Denmark.
Let's hope not. Hopefully Muscovy will sort them out. But
yeah, hopefully.
But if we can get them on side, then maybe, you know, might be good to help us.
Maybe.
But then we'd also have to fight them at some point, so.
The other thing I want to check before we end this is, can I declare war on Wales? And the truce is over. So I can declare war and take both our lands. And I can do that next time we start this.
Okay. So, how should we end this?
Well, it's been all over 1239. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I am with the Half Patty. And I will talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye.